Zone Ads, world of local business info. Subscribe to our channel, click the bell icon and select all.
I'm Dr. Venugopal Ramapani. I have completed my graduation from Gandhi Medical College. Then I joined Sarojini Nayak Hospital for my post-graduation, that is Master's in Ophthalmology. After completing a Master's, I worked at various hospitals and I did fellowship, 1 year fellowship in Comprehensive Ophthalmology at Delhi Prasada Institute. And subsequently, I have gained experience in oculoplasty and strabismus and pediatric ophthalmology. After that, I moved to Saudi Arabia to work there as a consultant in ophthalmology. I worked there for some years. After that, I came back to India and I started working in Vasan Eye Care Hospitals and other hospitals. I have obtained my fellowship in Royal College of Edinburgh in ophthalmology. I obtained FRCS. After that, I have realized that I need to start my own center. Then I plan to start my center at Medipally to cater to the population of people in and around Medipally, Bodupal, Uppal and Gadkesar. Why? Because there was no exclusive eye hospital around. So I need to start an eye center where I can give quality and subspecialty services in ophthalmology. And that's why I started Abhinav Eye Care Centers in 2020, February. Abhinav Eye Care Center is a well-equipped hospital with all sophisticated equipment. It has got all subspecialties like cornea, oculoplasty, pediatric ophthalmology, retina, glaucoma. And we also have a good optical setup to help people buy quality eyeglasses, and we have an in-house pharmacy and we also have a lab. So we have a comprehensive care for people who come for surgeries like cataract surgery or squint surgeries or ptosis or any tumors in and around the eye or any other procedure they require. We have all experienced doctors working with us. Our staff are all experienced because they worked in various hospitals and then they joined me. They give excellent care to the patients. To give excellent care to the patients so that they feel at home and they don't feel that as if they are coming to hospital. In our hospital, once the patient steps here, we give complete comprehensive eye care, which is starting from refraction. That is, we check the glasses power, then we check the intraocular pressure, then we check the whole eye. So when the patient has conditions like cataract, he'll be advised accordingly to go for surgery or whatever treatment is required. And other conditions like a squint or retinal problems, or glaucoma that is increasing intraocular pressure, oculoplasty or tumors in the eye. So accordingly, the consultants available in the hospital, they take care of the patient. So in a nutshell, we give complete eye care of all the eye diseases.